potatoes, and she's become one of the most outspoken artists of our time. I'm here with Lady Sovereign. So I'm gonna get to my first question right now.
Finally. After all these years, bloody hell.
We've actually only been standing here for a minute. Are you like this with everybody?
If I know I'm right, I'm right. Like, and if I know someone's wrong, well, I'm not gonna shut up about it until they're crying or something.
That's just kind of mean.
Success.
Okay, well anyway, it was just announced that you're gonna be going on tour with Gwen Stefani for her Sweet Escape tour.
Well, duh, yeah, it's true.
So do you know what the deal is with her and her Harajuku girls? Like, isn't this just freaking weird?
It's crazy, but I like it.
So maybe we'll see you dancing with them on stage on tour?
I think so.
So I heard that once your music career ends that you're interested in going into public transportation. Like, you want to be a bus driver? Do you think you could actually pull that off?
No, I know what's at the end of the road. I know what's coming.
Okay, so like, yeah, a lot of people can drive, but you have to deal with rude passengers. So would you have any rules for your bus thing?
You get off the bus when you want, or when you're kicked off by me personally screaming, shouting at you.
Actually, now that I think about it, you would make a really good bus driver. A truck driver, too.
I can be a bitch sometimes, but...
Uh-huh. Now, speaking of not giving a... Britney Spears can't seem to keep her underwear on. Do you have any thoughts on that?
I
don't really give
a... I just wear them. It's like a comfort thing.
Wow, something we agree on.
I love a good debate. You know, I can talk somebody off.
No, I'm actually agreeing with you. You should wear underwear.
I'll wear what I want, do what I want, say what I want.
Yes, again, wearing underwear is a good thing, but what do you do when you're not touring?
Low budget for underwear.
Like chewing gum, because what you're doing right now is honestly just driving me crazy. It's really disgusting. You look like a cow. Do you have any idea how annoying that is?
Yeah, I've had to live with it for a long time.
Why don't you just stop it and grow up?
I like growing up. I mean, I'm not complaining about it.
What does it have to do with anything? Okay, so that's it for my questions. I'm done. It was kind of nice talking to you, I guess.
See, I'm out to... safe.
I couldn't have put it better myself. Anyways, thanks for, being here.